Joint program, and today we are dancing for demand. You might hear some noise in the background. These are women and men from around the world that dance because they want to have more access to female condoms. A lot of people think that female condoms are just for a niche group or not often used. We found out in our program that if you explain people how to use female condoms and they have the knowledge to use it and access to the product, that actually a lot of people like female condoms. They like using it and they like to have safe and pleasurable sex. And over the years, a lot of new models have been developed and are soon entering or have already entered the market. So that means that next to more choice and variety, there's also more competition and prices are dropping. Because for many people, female condoms are still too expensive. And with our consortium and with our partners throughout the world, we are trying to get the price down and get access up. Because we feel that everyone should have the choice to use a female condom whenever they like it. Men, women, for vaginal sex, for anal sex, for safe and pleasurable sex, we demand female condoms.